Hello everyone, today I will show you how to calibrate the RQ plus 10 if you are going to determine the enzyme hydroxymethyl furfural called HMF in honey. So I already fixed the strip holder into the strip adapter. So this is called the HMF barcode. You see, I will show you how to calibrate. So first we need to press the test button where we need to save the calibration value. Suppose here at 4. Okay, so I will insert the barcode, HMF barcode, into the RQFlex, and then it will show there will be a sound. Yes, then it will show the barcode 925. So it means it's okay. So after that, we need to insert here the recalibration strip here. It will show the calibration. Okay, then you need to put this white strip, it's also called the blank strips, into this strip holder. It's not easy for me to now. I have already inserted the blank strip into the strip adapter. Then I will press here the start button, and when calibration disappear, it's mean your RQFlex right now is already calibrated. So hope you will like this video.